Bhandari, and I'm a third year engineering student from Delhi, and I've been developing Android apps for around 3 years now, and I will be talking about the Eventyay Attendee app, and these are some of my social links if you want to connect with me. Next slide, please. So before I talk about the Eventyay Attendee app, a brief introduction about the Open Event project. Like, I know most of you must be aware about it, but basically it's a platform for event organizers to organize and manage events online, and the attendees can use it to register themselves for free events or buy tickets to the events that they are interested in. Like, most of you must have bought tickets from the Eventyay front end, and it has like various components. Like, there are app generators, front end, mobile apps, organizer app, attendee app. So like today specifically I would be talking about the attendee app. Next slide, please. So the attendee app is basically a native Android app which is used by the its users to view and browse through events that they are interested in, and it's an open source app. And yeah, I will be like giving a walkthrough of the app. Next slide. So it's a very simple app. You can like search through events according to location and date, and all these those search results are provided by the Eventyay server. And next slide, please. All the like events that have tickets, you can see the list of tickets there, and for they have both free and paid tickets available. And if you are interested in buying multiple tickets, you can like just enter the number of tickets that you are interested in buying it. And next slide, please. If there is a like you select like 5 tickets, you have to like enter all the details of the attendees. And in case it's a free ticket, you'll like directly get a mail in your like email that these are the tickets that you bought. But in case it's a paid ticket, next slide, please. Like, you will be asked to enter your payment details, and like currently we have integrated Stripe and PayPal in the app, but there are plans of integrating other payment gateways as well, because generally users have a preference for a particular type of payment gateway in a country. Like in my country, people usually use Paytm for like transactions online, so it's like in the roadmap of the app to integrate other payment gateways as well. And next slide, please. So this is the order completed screen. Like, if everything, like the payment was successful, you will see this screen. Next slide, please. And after that, you have like successfully registered for an event and your payment was successful, like all your tickets will be visible in a screen. And next slide, please. Like, if you open the ticket, the important thing is that all your details that you entered during the like registration phase would be visible here, and a special QR code is there. You can use this QR code to like check in into the event that you are interested in, and like the organizer might have a like a organizer app that can be used to scan this QR code, and you will like check in into the event. And next slide, please. So the project is available as a GitHub repository here. You can like check it out. And other than that, the project has also been released as a beta release in Play Store. And it's also available in the F-Droid. Like, for those of you who don't know, F-Droid is a like open source version of Play Store. Only apps that are like completely open source and don't use any proprietary libraries can be uploaded there. So you can check this, check the project out. It's like all these links are available in the README of the project. And next slide. Thank you.
Thank you. Nikit, you're up.